So one thing that we should explain is the difference between the terminal and the shell.
The terminal is a program that draws text in a window and lets you type things in on a keyboard. Technically, it's called a terminal emulator. Since it acts like one of those old school hardware terminals, it displays output on the screen and it accepts input from the keyboard.
But the terminal itself doesn't know what to do with that input. It needs another program to do that. In this case, that program is the shell. When you type things in, the terminal just sends what you type to that separate program. When you press enter, the shell interprets what you wrote as a command, figures out what program you want to run, runs it, and sends the output back to the terminal so you can see it.
You can actually use the terminal without the shell. With a lot of terminal programs, you can tell it what program to run. The default is a shell, but you can have it run, say, the Python interpreter instead.
Also, there are actually a lot of different shell programs that you can choose from. The default one on most Linux systems and on the Mac is called GNU Bash, but there are others called TCSH, KSH, and Z Shell. They all work slightly differently and have various different features. For this course, we're just going to stick with Bash.
And you can also use the shell without the terminal, sort of. You can write shell commands into a file and arrange your computer to run the shell program on that file. This is called shell scripting. It's a bit of an advanced topic, and we won't go into it in this course.